But that train keeps moving on down San Antonio. Well, I bet there's rich folks eating in the big old dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Oh, I know I had to come. I know I can't be free. But those people keep moving, and that's what tortures me.
Canter your horses, please. Canter. Trot, please come back down to the trot exhibitor. Trot your horses. Walk. Please extend the trot exhibitors. Trot your horses, exhibitors, please trot. Exhibitors, trot right on into the lineup. Trot into the lineup, please. You are watching class number 67, English Pleasure All Grade Open. This is one of our first saddle speed horses we've seen at the show. For those of you
yeah.
now have the result of class number 67, English Pleasure Aubrey Open. In first place, the blue ribbon goes to number 962, that Southern Gold Impeccable Impression, Courtney Alexander showing for Linda Hackett. And in second place, number 977, Fence Farm Shadow, Kat Wygand showing.